Alright, so today I'm going to take you guys through a back and bicep workout. I'm going to do 3 to 4 movements for back, and probably 2 to 3 of bicep. Just depends how we go. Alright, so let's get started. I'm going to start off with some pull-ups, just to get the lats warm. So, probably do 2 sets of 8 of that, warm up real fast. Alright, so the next exercise I'm gonna do a lat pull down. Normally we hold the shoulder length, pull it down. I'm gonna go ahead and do the underhand grip. I feel more of my lats, I like it, but try both ways. However you feel it is, you know, your way, but for me, I feel it's better underhand, so. Alright guys, so the third exercise I'm gonna do a seated row. I really like this movement. I feel it a lot in my life. So I'm gonna get this. My fourth exercise, I'm gonna do an incline dumbbell row. Basically, pull up, squeeze at the top. Don't have control of the weight. You control the weight, don't let the weight control you. Alright, so for my final back exercise, I'm gonna go ahead and do a cable lat pull down. I'm gonna use a straight bar. Keep your posture straight, or else you're not gonna feel it more in your triceps if you start swinging. So butt out, back in an arch, and just keep your arms straight, and pull down. So now we're on biceps. For my first bicep movement, I'm gonna go ahead and do this arm curl on this machine. I like it a lot. I feel like I really feel the stretch in my bicep when I do it. So. Alright, for my second bicep movement, I'm gonna go ahead and do a barbell curl. Just using 10 pounds on the side, using the long one, so. Alright guys, another thing I wanted to touch up on is that notice how I'm not coming all the way up, resting, and then coming down, and then resting. I keep the tension in my biceps. I'm only coming about chest level, and boom, laying in chest level, and boom. That way you keep all the tension in your biceps, and you know, you get no rest time. Okay, so for my third and final exercise, I'm gonna go ahead and do dumbbell hammer curls. So, All right, guys. So I want to give you a physique update. Keep in mind that I'm gonna bulk. You know, I've been bulking for about, I don't know, about a month now, like serious bulking. So yeah, here's where I'm at. Alright guys, so that concludes my back and bicep workout. Keep in mind, I am in a bulk. I'm actually gonna bulk all year. So I'm trying to gain a solid 10, 15 pounds. If it takes a year, great. If it takes 2 years, I'm gonna gain it. I currently weigh in the mornings at 151, I wanna say. You know, I'm trying to get to at least 160, 165, possibly 170, that's my goal. So yeah, keep in mind that I did everything. Everything was pretty much four sets. I did about 8 to 10 reps. Everything went as heavy as possible, but I also wanted to get my reps in, so I didn't go too heavy. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you.